Hello. My name is Lloyd. Are you finding your thing that you're looking for today? Okay. Okay, so you're looking for games? Movies? And a couple CDs? In the right place, because we have all that here. Let's start off with games. Now, what kind of gaming console do you own? Because we have numerous games, yeah. The Xbox section over here, and right here is our PlayStation 4 section. You have a PlayStation 4, okay. Then you're in the right section then. What kind of genre are you looking for specifically? You look through our selection, because we have quite a few action games. Didn't really get the chance. Okay. Well, do you mind if I show you a few games and tell you a little bit about them? Maybe see if that's something that you're interested in. Great. Well, let's see. Do you like scary games? Because we have quite a few of the Resident Evil games. For instance, we have the latest game, which is Resident Evil 7. Have you ever played any of the Resident Evil games before? You have? But not this one. Okay, well, this takes place in Louisiana. Okay. And it's about this guy named Ethan who is searching for his wife, Mia. And it turns out this whole mess with this family that kind of kidnapped his wife, and they're doing all kinds of experimentation with bioweapons, but it's very scary, and it's also PlayStation virtual reality capable, if you have that. Don't have that. You were planning on getting it? Yeah, you should try it out. I personally haven't tried it out, but I've heard quite a bit about it. Is this something that you would be interested in? Okay. Well, let's set this up here. Some other action games that are, you know, not really that scary, but very adventurous. Have you ever played? Uncharted? No? Okay, well, one that I recommend that you play would be Uncharted 4. It's called A Thief's End. Now this game, it has to take it takes place in I forget where it's at. Let's see what it says. Okay, every treasure has its price. Thrown back into the dangerous underworld, he tried to leave behind. Nathan Drake must decide what he's willing to sacrifice to save the ones he loves. Join Drake, Sam, Elena, and Sully on an epic adventure around the globe through jungle aisles, bustling cities, and snow-capped peaks in search of lost fortune. I've personally played this before, and it is very good. It's very interesting. It really captures your imagination, you know? And it captures your interest because the storyline is, you know, so in-depth and just so adventurous. It's a really fun game. Is it something that you'd, that you think you'd enjoy playing? Set this up here. How many games were you planning on getting? At least one more? Okay. Have you ever played Grand Theft Auto? This takes place in San Andreas. Okay. You played GTA San Andreas before? Okay. Well, this is kind of similar, but updated. Play in between three different characters. Alright. It also has online mode, where you can compete in challenges and play online with other players around the world. It's sort of fun. But it's an open world game. Alright. And let me read the back. It'll explain it more. It says, when a young street hustler, a retired bank robber, and a terrifying psychopath find themselves entangled with some of the most frightening and deranged elements of the criminal underworld, the U.S. government and the entertainment industry, they must pull off a series of dangerous heists to survive in a ruthless city in which they can trust nobody, least of all each other. So you can tell there's a lot of twists and turns in there. Is this a game that you'd be interested in? Okay. As you can see in this advertisement here, for Grand Theft Auto Online, there's actually a Criminal Enterprise starter pack when you buy the game, the premium edition. It gives you, money and some of the things. I think it gives you about $1 million or so. Yeah, so it's a good deal. Okay, so we'll set that there. Now as for DVDs. DVDs itself, we only have a few left. And that's right there. But we do have a ton of Blu-rays. What kind of movies are you interested in? Okay, so you're looking for some action-packed movies and some family movies. All right. I think I can help you out with that. Let's start off with some family movies. We do have quite a few Disney movies. So, for our family-oriented movies here, we do have a couple. We have four right now. We have Dumbo, The Goonies, The Lion King. And this was the remake of The Lion King. Not the the one from the 90s. You never seen that before? It's seriously very, very similar to the original. But the graphics and detail are like amazing. And then of course we have Doolittle. It's the remake of Dr. Doolittle. The Lion King. And Dr. Doolittle. Okay, just put these back. There we go. Okay, so first off, let's start. Let me put this up here for a second. But like I was saying, Lion King. The cast is quite different. There's actually only one person from the original, and that's James Earl Jones. But it has Donald Glover, Seth Rogen, John Oliver, Billy Eichner, etc. And it says, Disney and visionary director Jon Favreau invite you to experience a grand epic adaptation of the award-winning global phenomenon, The Lion King, brought to life like never before with an all-star cast. The Lion King rules and roars, says Richard Rohr. Yeah, if you look at the back, see, you can see how the graphics are definitely updated, but the storyline is pretty much the same. So I think you'll really like this. And as far as Doolittle goes, starring Robert Downey Jr., it's quite different than the Dr. Doolittle with Eddie Murphy. Let me read the back for you. It says, Robert Downey Jr. electrifies as the man who could talk to animals. Doolittle, after losing his wife, he hermits himself away behind the high wall of his manor, but is forced to set sail on an epic adventure when the queen falls gravely ill. Helping Doolittle in search of a rare cure are his rambunctious animal friends, including Chi-Chi, an anxious, self-conscious gorilla, Dab-Dab, an enthusiastic but bird-brained dog, a bickering duo of cynical, neurotic ostrich Plimpton, and chilly but chill polar bear Yoshi. So, if you look at the back, you can tell it's quite different. This year actually takes place back in, almost in, 1800s. Around that time. But I have seen this before, and it's quite interesting. It's definitely a good family movie. So I think you'll like that. Is there any other movies that you might be interested in? Okay, well, so a tearjerker and action-packed. Okay, this one here. Okay. The first one that falls under the tearjerker category is Wild with Reese Witherspoon. Okay. It has to do with a girl whose mother passed away, and just everything in her life's falling apart. So she actually takes a journey out into nature on the Pacific Crest Trail to try to find herself. You know what I mean? Try to find her spirit again. And her strengths. It's definitely a tearjerker, but also kind of an inspiration, you know. So I highly recommend this. The other one we have. Into the Wild. It's kind of similar to Wild, but let me read the back for you, so you can kind of make, you know, more sense out of it. It's inspired by a true story. It's Christopher McCandless. A young man who abandons his life of comfort to pursue the freedom of life on the road. A quest that leads him to the Alaskan wilderness and the ultimate challenge of his life. Screenplay and directed by Sean Penn and featuring an all-star cast including William Hurt, Marcia Gay Harden, Vince Vaughn, Catherine Keener, and Hal Holbrook. Into the Wild is a stirring, entertaining, and steadfastly thrilling, as it is beautiful. I don't know if you've heard about the story of Christopher McCandless, but this will explain it all if you watch it. So, would you be interested in either one of these? Both? Okay. Good choice. And then you said an action pack. As you can see by the poster and our display up here, we just got the new Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom in this week, and if you do purchase either the Blu-ray or the Steelbook, you have a chance to win this deluxe welcome kit, which is filled with all kinds of memorabilia. Are you a fan of the Jurassic Park and Jurassic World franchise? No. Yeah, I am too. But, so, that's an option. You'll take the seat. Okay, well, have you seen the first Jurassic World? Okay, great. Okay, so then you know what the storyline is. Yeah, this here takes takes us on a journey to back to Isla Nublar, back to the island, to rescue the dinosaurs because of the volcano is about to erupt and wipe out species on the island. So they kind of create an operation to go in and save the animals from getting wiped out. It's definitely filled with action. So I think you'll like it. And then, of course, like I said, you now have a chance to win the deluxe welcome kit, which has a lot of really cool stuff in it. Is there anything else that I can help you with? CDs? Okay, well, as you see here, we have a huge selection of CDs. What kind of music are you into? Because right now we're trying to get rid of all of our CDs, so we just kind of have them all bunched up in there. Okay, you're into classic rock, like, you know, 70s, 80s? Or are you into more modern music? A mix. Okay. Well, classic rock, we have albums from Pink Floyd. Couple albums from them. We also have The Doors. And let's see what else we have here that I think you might like. Of the Beach Boys for classic rock. Are any of these of interest? You take Pink Floyd? Okay, which one? Both? Okay. Let me just stick these up here. As for modern rock, it all depends on how hardcore you like it. We do have bands like Tool, Disturbed, and we have another Pink Floyd here. I did not see that. You'll take this one too. It's been a top seller here lately. The kind of indie folk rock. Really good. Really, really, really good. If you ever get the chance, take a listen to it. See what you think. But okay, you're looking for rock. Okay. 21 pilots. Are any of these of interest to you? You're a Tool fan? I'll take the Tool, okay. And the Disturbed, okay. Alright. Okay. What? Is there anything else that I can help you with today? That's it? Alright. Well, if you're ready to check out, I can meet you up at the counter and get you squared away. Okay. Alright, I'll meet you up there. Okay. Let's get you checked out. And then you'll be good to go. Okay, we've got 1, 2, 3 video games. Each at $20 a piece. you like a bag for these? No. Okay, well, you have yourself a very good day. Enjoy your movies and your games and your CDs. I'm always glad to help out. Thank you for shopping.